everyone, welcome back to Sunday Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Uzalo from the 21st to the 25th of September 2020 on Monday. Madonge finds a nasty surprise in one of Mbatha's pockets. Nkunzi continues to rub it in Mangcobo's face, much to her distress. Smoke gives a much needed apology to a girl with a broken heart on Tuesday. The truth stares Mamlambo in the face, but she's not ready to hear it. Madonge starts to connect the dots. Sbu chooses to save his relationship by not telling the truth on Wednesday. Nkunzi shakes things up when he introduces a new member of the family. Kapsile is prepared to do whatever it takes to learn the truth about one couple. An unexpected person comes to Sbu's rescue. On Thursday, Njeza makes a sacrifice in order to join forces with Mangcobo. Madonge takes matters into her own hands. Sbu's new friend is always conveniently showing up at the right time. On Friday, Mamlambo hatches a devious plan to ward off competition in the Mhlongo house. Mr. Mbatha entertains the last of his flesh. Sbu goes to extreme measures to protect his secret. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. If you want the full episode, I will leave the link on the comment section. Bye.